And the 1-2. He struck him out. A complete game for CC. The Yankees win 6-2, and they have won 10 in a row. And that's their first 10-game winning streak since May 2005. So over 7 years have gone by, and they put together a 10-game winning streak. And couple that with the Oriole loss, and now the Yankees build their lead in the East to a game and a half.